Mr. Scott. Those departure orders, 12-hour Starfleet cannot be serious.
Why aren't the Enterprise transporters operating, Mr. Scott?
Oh, we problems are just temporary. Admiral, we have just finished 18 months redesigning and refitting the Enterprise. How in the name of hell do they expect me to have her ready in 12 hours?
Take me over, please.
She needs more work, sir. A shakedown.
Mr. Scott. An alien object of unbelievable destructive power is less than 3 days away from this planet. The only starship in interception range is the Enterprise. Ready or not, she launches in 12 hours.
Near enough transition time with all our new equipment. And the engines are not even tested at warp power. And an untried captain.
2.5 years as chief of Starfleet operations may have made me a little stale, but I wouldn't exactly consider myself untried. They gave her back to me, Scotty.
Gave her back, sir? I doubt it was that easy with Nagura.
You're right.
Well, any man who could manage such a feat, I would not dare disappoint. She'll launch on time, sir, and she'll be ready.
Thank you.
you, Mr. Scott.
Aye, sir.